Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar has set the record straight of his forthcoming film Toilet Ek Prem Katha, saying the film has been cleared by the Central Board of Film Certification with only 3 verbal cuts. However, reports were doing rounds that the film has got 8 or 9 cuts. The Rustam actor, however, quashed the reports during a promotional event of the film in the national capital.
Cuts of censor. I also read it somewhere ki 8 ya 9 cut mile hain, lekin ye baat galat hai. Hame kareeban 3 verbal cut mile hain. Ek cut to main aapko bata deta hu, mujhe abhi bhi yaad hai, word harami use kiya hai, to unhone bola wo word hata do. Bas aise 2 aur cut the verbal cuts the. So, ये जो न्यूज़ आ जाती है कि 8 कट मिल गए हैं, even I was surprised कि कौन से 8 कट मिले हैं, हमें कोई ऐसे नहीं मिला।
Talking about his meeting with Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the Khiladi Kumar said the PM was very happy that a film is being made on the subject of open defecation, which is the need of the hour.
He was happy about it कि इस विषय पर हमेशा documentary फिल्में बनी हैं, कभी फिल्में नहीं बनी, किसी ने commercial फिल्म नहीं बनाई। So he I wanted to tell him about it, and so मैंने उनको बताया, और he was very happy, and उनकी obviously जैसे आप सभी जानते हैं कि ये उनका ये जो स्वच्छ भारत का जो mission है, it is very important for him, so he was quite happy about this.
Also starring Bhumi Padnekar and Anupam Kher, Toilet Ek Prem Katha will hit theaters on August 11.